All right. We're back. I had to do some things, but let's do that. Do we have another pick? We do. Perfect. All right. I'm gonna see something. It's gonna do at the right time. I want to see one more time. Because I think I can save myself from anything. Yes, I can. Oh, that is so good. That is good to know. Right, back to what we were doing. You know what? I'm not dealing with it. I save myself, sort of. right. Oh, okay. Guess we need more. I'll be right back when I have enough cobblestone. Alright, guys, so I did a bunch of work, so I have 47 left. I got like 4 to 5 stacks to 6 of cobblestone, and I got 47 left. It's definitely higher. I could definitely put up a second floor if I want to. But the main reason why I'm not gonna like do a bunch of more work to the house, we might, but we're gonna be going down some stuff. So I have redstone here, and I'm gonna grab the few stuff that might be needed. So I'm gonna grab myself 18 of these, and then the 4 redstone, and I might even need some of this. And some of this. So, let's go by the crafting tables. Let's go see what I can make. So, how do I make a. What's that called? Okay, so what I can make is a dropper, furnace. One of the new stuff I can make. Ooh, I have three of those. A barrier. I can easily make a barrier. Pistol loom. That's a target block. That's easy. Compass. Where's that? Oh, is that's just very easy. Smithing table. We got a lot of things to do. A chain. All right. Well, I'm definitely gonna be taking not a bed, because we're gonna be going extremely caving. All right. So I will be taking half of the chicken. Not half, all of it. And I will be taking, I'll be taking six. Yeah. I need to get organized, guys. Okay, so a pink can stay there. Definitely torches. I have a bunch of it. I will be having a golden apple. I'll switch place with that. I'll be taking a water bottle. I mean, a water bucket. And I need one more thing. These are just can be right there. Can I put them in my heart bar? Like, can I put them right here? How about this? You cannot. How about this? You cannot. How about this? You cannot. Oh yeah, we need more swords. What else do I need? A map? Or I could take a coordinates. Right, I think I'm good. It's nighttime. Awesome. I'm not gonna try to pause as much. I will in the future. Like when you know everything about and how to navigate my world, there will be edits. But for now, we're just gonna try to limit the pausing. I just did it because that will take most of our time. I don't know if there will be creepers out. But I did saw a cave over here that looked kind of interesting. This is where I got the cobblestone. Right over here. Oh, wait, where? Oh, that's right. It was over here. This whole time. Saw a pig. I mean, heard a pig. There it is. It's not really a cave. Let's go this way. Oh, there's some caves right here. Shoot. Oh, that leads nowhere. I can just do this. I'm gonna grab all the iron I can grab quickly. Pass up the iron. All right here. I think 12 is good for now. Let's get out. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna be doing some more Minecraft work. But yeah. Let's see what we can do anyway at the moment. Have that. I have like two or something, so I'm just gonna give it a little bit more. Right. Bamboo? Oh, that's how you make. Oh, scaffolding. Well, I could take another water to make a cobblestone generator, which will be nice. Let's see. A shield, a crossbow. That would be nice. A lot of these have to do with do I have any saplings? I do not, but I think this will still work. I don't think it matters the type of wood. It doesn't, thank goodness. What can I still make? Okay, I can craft a smithing table. And I can also get a loom. I can also grab a furnace. I can also grab a shield. And I can craft a can craft another U. All right. So I got two furnace. Got six furnaces. Okay, and then I can place one. Right here. I can place the loom right here. I can place the smithing table. I think it's best if I do that here. And I also have two more, so I can make another smithing table. I can make a tripwire hook. And an iron. Okay. This is easy. I can strip logs. Boom. Oh, I have so many of it. Oh, but I also need leather. I wonder how you get leather. I can get rid of you for now. Create ladders. Trap chest. So what am I? So I can literally. Do I have a block to show? I can literally open the chest. All right. Need all the campfires. To be in one spot. Food. I'll do like cooked food. Oh, I'll grab all the food for. Oh, I have 16 of those. Nice. This will be the cooked food. I'll just place all the food. It makes sense. 16, yes. Alright, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you so much for watching this episode, I mean. Like I said, I'm gonna do a lot of grinding, so I'll see you later. Bye!